Hello YouTube, what is up? Today I will show you how to paint an industrial style base. I airbrushed scale 75 old copper all over the base. The base itself is a resin cast made by Micro Art Studio. They have many different variants of bases available. This one is perfect for Necromunda, Warhammer 40k or similar style minis. I added a bit of glow to the base with scale 75 Amarth Blue. Recently I've been experimenting with using oil and enamel washes, so this is what I've used for this base. You can achieve a similar effect using acrylic washes, you just need to be more precise in how you apply them. I sprayed the base with gloss varnish and diluted Van Dyke Brown with white spirit to a wash consistency. I applied it all over the base and I let it dry for about 30 minutes. With a makeup sponge dumped with white spirit, I removed the excess wash from the flatter surfaces. This is the main advantage of using oil washes. They can be removed after they are dry. After I was happy with how the base looks, I sprayed it with matte varnish to seal the oil wash. I base coated all metallic parts with Vallejo Metal Color Steel and washed them with Army Painter Darktone. I painted the textured cables with Vallejo Model Color Black Gray and washed them with Darktone. Using the edge of my brush, I highlighted the cables with a mix of black, gray and white. I painted the holes in the crate with Schmincke Titanium White. I glazed the white areas with Scale 75 Amorph Blue. With the same color, I painted the crate where I accidentally painted it with white. I was not happy with the contrast, so I painted the holes with a mix of Amorph Blue and white. I base coated the pipes with Scale 75 Airati Green and Antares Red. A couple of coats were needed for full opacity. I wanted to paint one of the panels yellow, so I first base coated it with Schmincke Titanium White and then added a couple of layers of Scale 75 Sol Yellow. With Scale 75 Black I painted Danger Stripes on the yellow panel. I used diluted paint. If you have Flow Improver, then it's a perfect time to use it. Go slow and steady, you want the lines to be as straight as possible. I cleaned some of the edges with Scale 75 Sol Yellow. As the last step, I painted the screws with Vallejo Metal Color Steel. I added some dirt and grime with AK Interactive enamel weathering products. This step is completely optional, so feel free to skip it if you want a cleaner look. I painted lines and dots on the floor panels using rust tricks and streaking grime. I let them dry for about 20 minutes and with a brush damped with white spirits, I smudged them all over the panels. I added some texture to the pipes with Citadel Typhus Corrosion. I added rust using AK Interactive Crusted Rust Deposits Medium and Light. I let them dry for a couple of minutes and then using a makeup sponge with white spirits, I softened and blended them together. I dry brushed and sponged the pipes with Vallejo Metal Color Silver. With the same paint, I highlighted all of the steel parts and edge highlighted the floor panels. This is how the final effect looks. I hope you enjoyed the tutorial. If you did, then like and subscribe if you want to see more. You can also follow me on Instagram for work in progress photos, link is in the description. See you next time!